Good morning, Harvest Kids. It's Pastor Mike here. What a wonderful Sunday morning to listen to God's Word. And today we are hearing about the story of Jesus calling his disciples. And there were five guys mentioned here: Peter, Andrew, James, John, and Matthew. And to illustrate maybe how Jesus called his disciples, why don't we call some of our friends and see if we can get them on the phone. Hey, Peter.
Hey.
You want to come with me?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Hey, Andrew.
Hello.
Hey, do you want to come with me?
Absolutely, let's go.
Hey, James, you want to come with me?
Sure, let's go.
Hey, John.
Hey there.
Hey, you want to come with me? That was a lot of fun. Now, I'm not sure that Jesus used a cell phone to call his disciples. I'm pretty sure some of them were busy fishing or collecting taxes, and Jesus just called them right where they were at and said, "Follow me." So let's get into some worship time. So stand up to your feet. Stand up. Let's worship the Lord together now.
Christ, he made the sacrifice. He makes me want to glow, so glow, glow, glow. Darkness can't hold him in. He conquered death and sin. He makes me want to glow, so glow.
greatest day in history. Death is beaten, you have rescued me. Sing it out, Jesus is alive. Empty cross and empty grave. Life eternal, you have won the day. Shout it out, Jesus is alive.
Hey, welcome back. That was a great time of worship. I like today's story because it talks about how people, normal people, followed Jesus. They dropped what they were doing and they followed Jesus. Now, why didn't Jesus call rich and famous religious leaders? Well, you know, he called the average person, tax collectors, fishermen. They dropped what they were doing and they gave everything to Jesus. There were 12 of them, and their names were Simon, who was called Peter, Simon's brother Andrew, James, John, Philip, Bartholomew, Matthew, Thomas, James, Thaddeus, Simon the Zealot, and Judas Iscariot. Now, these are the men that he called to follow him during his public ministry. You know, when Jesus was 30 years old, he started his public ministry and he started calling these disciples to follow him, and he went around and he healed people, and these were the guys that went along with him. We have so many stories in the Word of God about the disciples. And my question to you today is, thinking about how Jesus calls us, what do you think would hinder someone from following Jesus? If Jesus called the disciples and they said, no, I am too busy, I have too much to do, wouldn't that be a lesson for us to learn? Nothing should get in the way of us following Jesus when he calls us to do something. What does that look like in our life? Well, maybe sometimes it's hard to be nice to someone who's mean to you. And you hear the Lord telling you, I need to be a Christian. I need to be nice to this person. And then you follow what the Lord wants you to do. That would be following Jesus. Going to church happily. Yes, I'm ready to go to church. And the Lord wants us to do that, to worship him and learn about him. So following Jesus, trusting him as your Lord and Savior. These are all ways that you can follow Jesus. And so we want to rid ourselves of the hindrances of being too busy or having maybe too many video games. We want to follow Jesus immediately when he calls us. And he'll use us. He'll use us for his glory and for his kingdom. Well, I hope you get a chance to log on to Lifeway's content this week and check out the Bible story video. But that's all for now. So wherever you are, God bless you. Hope that you are safe and washing your hands. So can't wait to see you next time. This is Pastor Mike for Harvest Kids. We'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.